lost. Second ball should be all right. A little bit of a cut. We'll find it. Terrible, we're putting something. Over the green. Over the green!
Also bladed it. Thank you.
blighted it straight up the cart path. Let's go! Hit it hard enough. Around those trees.
It's bright yellow. I might find it.
It's in the fairway over there. A little bit of a draw. I don't know where that came from. Too much club.
I bladed it bad.
Honestly, that thing started going left and just kind of camped out that way.
Might as well hit one of the driving iron right there. But don't cut, I'm gonna be lost. Cut a whole lot. That's my bad one. I know my bad one. It stays in the bag. I can't make it stay at home.
Well, worst part is I didn't hear it hit a tree.
Eyeball is over there. Is there a cornfield over there?
I wouldn't doubt it.
That's the problem too. That's not where I'm hitting it at.
Yeah, mine's coming off the toe a little bit. Still going right.
That's like losing two balls off the tee box.
That's way that started bleeding and just didn't want to stop. But your tee stay. I can certainly tell you I wasn't expecting that.
How's the ball?
That's the best hit all day. In the woods. You hit so far behind that ball. Well, good news. It wasn't a slice.
That wasn't a slice, no. Like hitting the ball 250 yards in the wrong direction.
That's what I got out of bed for right there. Just throws right there.
Well, you're definitely going right at it. I don't know if
if you made it there, but you went straight that time.
I like it. That's a terrible hit.
But I'll tell you what.
Fairway.
Oh yeah. Way underneath the wall right now, but I guess I take a shot.
I'm gonna hit that same 8 iron if it wants to go 150 yards.
You got your 8 going 160, that's a heck of a swing. You caught it cleanly. Going at the flagstick. You caught it clean. Took the tree out of play.
Well, yeah, I told you the sauce was coming back.
You can't stay going too long.
I'd miss it.